To you off top, I'm bossed up. You ain't talking money, don't talk to us. I'm steady stacking that guac up.
Down the sideline, and it's caught. Marquise Lee still going, and finally shook out by Brandon Carr.
Marquise on third downs.
Fourth worst in that department last season. Bortles to the air, and it's good. First down and more. That's Marquise Lee, a pickup of 14 yards inside Tennessee.
He's out on the field, but off the field as well. It's been great for the young players.
Oh, that's a great point. Bortles on first and 10. Look at that great catch made by Lee. Brought down on the play by Antonio Morrison, 22. Six in the secondary, Ivory is in, third and 7. Counted his Bortles, he got the ball downfield. Nice catch made by Marquise Lee. The wobbler is caught down to the 42.
Makes Fournette even tougher. 18-yard pickup. And on the end around, Marquise Lee. And Lee stays in bounds, gets a few extra yards, a lot more extra yards before he is knocked out of bounds at the 40.
But he did all week long, and there's a fake to him on second down and 2 and on the move, Bortles.
But they're coming on the blitz.
Here they come, Bortles. It's deflected, it's still caught.
Off the play, fake to Yeldon. Bortles rolls away. Throws on the run, has Lee. And Lee breaks a tackle and is shoved out of bounds at the 14. Second down and 9. Bortles stepping up now. Great catch by Lee. And a first down at the 30-yard line of the Rams.
Second down and 2. 4 passing. Bortles on the move. Trying to buy time. Goes. Caught. Touchdown. Marquise Lee. What a drive by the Jaguars. They do it all.
Blake Bortles is so patient once he comes up, because right in his face is Kyle Emanuel, and he has to wait for Marquise Lee to clear him.
Fournette comes out, Corey Grant back in, T.J. Yeldon a healthy scratch for the second straight game. Marquise Lee has a first down, and still going into Baltimore territory to the 45-yard line. Take the play clock down here on 3rd and 6. Bortles completes it.
And it's still outnumbered with those four guys coming up.
Bortles rolling right again. Lee makes the adjustment and the catch. What a play by Marquise Lee. And we're tied at 14. 3 to go in the third. We're all tied.
Off the play fake. Bortles under pressure. Ball is tipped, but it's caught by Lee. And then he sprints into the open field. He's inside Colts territory. And it's...
no idea what is coming at him right now. Offensively, it's just big plays that will from the
Bortles over the middle, wide open is Marquise Lee. First down and 4. As Lee Bortles takes the snap. Weddle coming with a blitz. It's picked up. Now Weddle breaks free. Can't bring Bortles down. Bortles keeps the play alive and completes it to Lee, who's a couple of yards shy of a first down. Play action to Ivory. Bortles steps up, fires, and completes it to 35. It's Marquise Lee.
Going to the air is Bortles on first down. And the pass is to Marquise Lee. Marquise Lee puts on a duke. And he got
Bortles slant, caught, touchdown! Marquise Lee! And he punched the ball into the stands. First touchdown this season by Marquise Lee. And Jacksonville takes it 9.
To give him the first down. Bortles to throw. Catch made at the 20. Marquise.
Prone to throw the ball on 2nd and 10, but they are for the second straight time.
Fournette split as a receiver. Bortles drops it out to Marquise Lee. He's got a first down. Nearing the 30. They'll spot it at the 30. Robbins in the block at the left tackle. Touchdown. Marquise Lee. A 4-yard strike, and he beats Nate Hurston, the rookie out of Temple.
Play action. Portal steps up, guns it.
Open man caught at the 25 by Marquise Lee.
Blitz is drop out.
Bortles completes it to Lee at the 9. And with that spot, well, they say he wasn't.
Got to cover the crossers, New England.
Bortles pass. There's the crosser to Lee. And they've got a first down.